I'm Susan Houston, Executive Director of MassEcon. So thanks so much for being here on the first Friday in June. We've got a really exciting topic ahead of us, especially attuned to MassEcon's 25th anniversary. We'll be looking ahead. We've got an incredible group of speakers, the Fabulous Five, I'm calling them. Kicking off the program will be Nav Singh of McKinsey. Nav is the quintessential Renaissance man. He heads up state and local work for McKinsey's public sector practice in North America. And on the private side, he's the leader of McKinsey's pharmaceutical and medical products and strategy and corporate finance practices with a focus on innovation. His impressive civic work includes having served as chairman of the Greater Boston Chamber of Commerce, and he is a member of Governor Baker's Commission on the Future of Transportation. Following Nav's remarks, our panel, and what I know will be a very interesting discussion among our speakers and everyone here today. But before the main act, I'd like to acknowledge what a great audience we have, drawn from business, academia, and government. I'd like to give special recognition to our partner sponsors, Bowditch & Dewey and WPI, and especially to our lead sponsor, TD Bank.